Korea. Because one day I want to go to Korea. I say,
right. Okay, first question. How
I want
do you
go to Korea?
Yeah.
I need to go.
Next year, maybe.
Oh, this year, or I don't know, maybe. I don't know. We'll see.
Okay.
I think, first of all, is to try to help the player, mm-hmm. that they were too much pushing, mm-hmm. during the summer, and now in the international break. Yeah. And we are thinking to try to provide the best tool for them to perform. And then, of course, it's a collective goal is to win,
yeah.
As much as possible.
Yeah.
But of course, now is the moment in our team to help them to be fit, mm-hmm. to be happy, mm-hmm. to be fresh, and not be tired about football, because for them it was difficult to get rest, mm-hmm. to think in different things. They are younger people that mm-hmm. need rest, and that energy, to mm-hmm. build that energy and to feel fresh, that is our chance this season. Of course, that we have like collective goals, yeah. is to win. But the most important now, we are focused on trying to help them.
Okay.
For all our fans in Korea, I send all my love. I hope that if you are our fans, keep pushing the team. And if you are not fans, that you need to understand that Tottenham will be a fantastic club for support from Islam, from your country. And thank you very much for your support. We love you like you love us, and we feel that feeling. And only I wish one day to be there and share with you a fantastic time.